about to set that flat plate steel. Once you set that, squat that truck, you got to bowing that down. Didn't go down there as far as it would if it had been a full load. That's just like a third of what that truck's capable of hauling. Crooked as hell. Squeeze it, yeah. Squeeze it back together and pick it up and twist it. Yeah, almost straight. I wouldn't fuss at him for that. My turn next. As soon as this guy gets out of there.